phones. I see internet in these times replacing human. That is one of the hope for people who are alone. That is a big replacement. You have artificial intelligence where you can talk to Siri, you can talk to something that does not exist. But it's my greatest fear that these technologies, these things will actually replace human being, and that is my greatest fear.